Citizen voices on the news are tonight, and I'm opening lines. Phone lines are open. Numbers will be on your screen. KV Sridhar, advertising guru Vandana Kohli, filmmaker Sophie Ashraf, activist from Chennai. Welcome. Former IPS officer blames the top cops, not the lower cops. Sudhakar Suratkar, Hitesh Jain, BJP leaning advocate. Asif Bhamla of the NCP, Priyanka Chaturvedi of the Congress. To Sambit Patra, the first question is this tonight. Sambit, I'm trying to look at your manifesto and see where the BJP promised this. Is this part of Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, or is this India First, which happened today in the police torture chamber in Mumbai? Because it comes a bit below you, under you. Sabka Saath or India First?
Your Honor, it is shameful. I mean, I saw the video for the first time on your channel today and I hang my head in shame. This is inhuman. Inhuman is the word. I never ever thought that in this modern day India, we will have a police which would be behaving in such a dastardly manner. And I firmly demand that these police officers who have been acting in this inhuman way should be not only suspended, but action should be taken against these people for having acted in this manner. And I speak it from my heart. Please, for God's sake, it may be a political topic, but I don't want to politicize. I well agree that everyone else has the right to be political about it, but I
won't. No, but despite this video clip going viral over 12 hours ago, has the Chief Minister of Mumbai, of Maharashtra, put on record his views on this most distressful incident? How come he doesn't know? Has he? Priyanka Chaturvedi, have you heard a word from Devendra Fadnavis? I haven't heard any. Have you heard any?
Not just that he hasn't, but this is, a frequency that we are seeing as far as Mumbai police and their bullying tactics are concerned. It is extremely shameful, distressing, and a scary thought when lawmakers and lawkeepers become the lawbreakers. And you have total silence coming from the government of the day, who refuse to even comment on something like this. And, you know, Arnav, what also surprises me, I was going through the statistics of Mumbai crime rate against women. It has seen a spike of 162% in last 6 months itself. So it's extremely shameful and distressing for me as a woman, beyond my politics.
So why don't people care enough?
That if today
why is this not an important issue? Asif Bhamla, you want to come into the debate? Yes. It's an open debate. Why is this not considered to be an important issue that at a police station, a woman is screaming, Sophia? And feel free to come in, Sophia, Ashraf, Vandana Kohli, anyone, feel free to come in. There is a situation where a woman is screaming. She's screaming very loud, hoping that someone outside the police station will rescue her from the police.
It's a total act of incivility, Arnav. And all we are...
No, it's not incivility.
Please let me go ahead with this. It's a total act of incivility. And all we are hearing is this is not right.
Yeah.
And this has to be corrected.
That's what he said.
Wahan Narendra or yahan Devendra. Wahan he's shut in Delhi. And here in the state, we have... Listen to me. It is not politicizing
issue.
It is not the first issue. Mind you, now, listen to me. Please don't intervene. Please do not intervene when I'm talking. Mind you, Mr. Patra was speaking. I did not intervene.
By shouting, you are not right.
No, I request
you. By shouting, you do not become right.
Can I put my...
Let's talk about police reform.
No, can I speak?
Let's have a consultation.
Hitesh, one second. Don't give me this rubbish about police reform. I am seeing that there are policemen who are frightening a young couple to a degree, to the extent that the girl is saying she's petrified. She's facing not roadside goons. She's facing goons in khaki inside a police station. My reporter went to Devendra Fadnavis and virtually was begging him for a reaction.
He's not ready to reply. Devendra
Fadnavis does not think that this is important.
It's not important.
Why is Devendra Fadnavis so high and mighty tonight?
A young woman.
Rubbish.
We
rubbish.
Will be looking for systemic reform.
Don't give me rubbish about systemic reform.
So
a young woman is manhandled at a police station.
Let's speak about that. We can promise you there will be action. Not only the suspension, but steps will be taken.
After the video is telecast on News Hour. What were people doing till now? Let me show this once again. See this video. One second. See this video. I will show. I will show a 2 minute clip.
Feedback viewers, as to how we can minimize such incidents.
You know what?
Don't, you know, it's very
constructive feedback.
We can get into this tired of
lip service, please.
No, no, one
sec. We need action.
One sec. Should I play a part of the video again? Let people see it tonight.
Been able to handle that.
Let people see it tonight.
Ashish and Priyanka, don't do your Congress NCP.
No,
this is a serious issue.
We don't
trivialize it.
In 15 years of our rule, we never had
don't
situations like
the
this.
Issue.
In 15 years of our rule, we never had
Ashish,
such issues.
I can raise more voice than you.
You people are busy.
Priyanka Chaturvedi,
you people are busy fighting. The Sena and BJP in the state is busy setting
that is because you have reduced to a single digit number. So you cannot digest the fact.
You leave us aside.
You have been reduced to a single digit number.
So we do not know whether this is an alliance or what.
This is not a Congress NCP debate.
Listen, in the series of 2 months, in the series of 2 months, in the series of 2 months, this is not the first incident.
This is not a BJP NCP
debate. Before this has happened in Bandra,
this is a BJP NCP
debate. Before this has happened in Mud Island, before
this is police report.
Let's say this loud and clear. If the person, Mr. Bamla, if this young girl and this young
corporator, what they have done in Thana, you know that. Asif, you are aware about the goons you have nurtured.
Don't even say that. You're going to politicize.
I'll show the video once again. Both of you stop. Both of you stop.
Hitesh, NCP was the home minister.
Who is suffering then the police station?
Years the home minister was there
you were only involved in the dance bar politics in the past two months for the 50 years.
What you have
and
done,
Uddhav Thackeray is saying they are not ready to file an FIR on any of the senate
for 15 years. You were in power. What are the steps you have taken
to file
any
FIR on my Shiv Sena? I will withdraw from the government. This is the blackmail that's happening in the state, and you're saying that we are politicizing.
The reality is this.
I can only laugh at you
and the Shiv Sena and the state and the is the victim.
Nobody
can hear you. Can the others come into the room?
No one can hear
you.
You are blind.
Asif, stop. You know, let me. I want to show this video, and I just want to say this, Vandana, before
don't
I come.
Don't show it to people who are blind. And
I will show it to the viewers of Newsa,
please.
Because I just want to ask you. This is a young woman in 21st century India, in a cosmopolitan city, who is left screaming, shrieking, and pleading that the policemen not thrash her companion and her so badly that a young man in a cosmopolitan city is beaten again and again with his head, Sophia, picked up. Somebody holds his head and the policeman holds his head and hammers it first against the door and then against the table. And the handcuffs are used to beat this man till he bleeds. And what is the excuse of the police, Sophia? That this couple was having a personal argument in public. In other words, tomorrow any couple has a personal argument in public, and this is how they will be traumatized mentally again and again. You don't act on it. And I'm asking you this question. If this young girl or that young boy had been relatives of Devendra Fadnavis, if they had been related to a BJP minister, Sophia, would we have seen this callous attitude, Sophia, and then Vandana? And by the way, let the citizens speak. They are the ones who are going to be affected, not you, Hitesh. Yes, Sophia.
Definitely. I think, Arnav, you made a great point. These kids are nobody, and that's why they were picked up. There's also an issue that people are not speaking about over here, which is the language politics of it all. The girl was speaking English, and I can't even count the number of times friends of mine, as immigrants from down south, have gone to Bombay, have been pulled up because we couldn't speak the language, because someone couldn't speak Marathi, they were fined. This is an issue also. I think the police needs to be sensitized to language issues and to treat us immigrants right.
No, but why are we begging for action? Sophia, my bigger point is this, Vandana. Why are we sitting here on the news begging for action on a case like this, Sridhar?
Exactly what that girl was pleading and then asking them is exactly the state of every citizen in this country. Why we have to plead our politicians, our ministers and our authorities to treat us like humans? And at the end of the day, issue is forgotten. It has become exactly what we are seeing till now on the debate. It is a political issue.
Of injustice that any citizen faces. But we find time and again that because the police is not trained enough or they are insensitive enough, they rather inject the system with more fear and more injustice than the situation earlier held. And what we see in this video, which is so disturbing, is that the girl comes in, they're afraid, you can sense it, and then she gets traumatized.
Yeah.
And so the psychological impact of that is something that we're not even considering. And that's going to go a very long way. So I think you, sir, are talking about police reforms, and that's fine. The biggest and the root issue is lack of training. But we've been talking about police reforms for 60 years.
But No, you tell me. Hitesh, do not give me generalities tonight. What steps have been taken? There has not been a comment on an incident which has shaken not one couple, but don't know, but which has shaken the conscience of every citizen.
You will see a proper action.
What are you going to do about that?
System steps.
I find this complacency.
Hitesh, will you stop, please?
We're tired of your assurances and sick of it.
You know,
we need action. Asif, we need action.
You were there for 15 years. What actions you
we
took?
Did not.
Home Ministry was under
NCT. Listen to me. We had an alliance for 15 years.
You think these are the problems that have happened overnight?
We never
had You think these are the problems that have happened overnight?
You guys are busy fighting.
Because the BJP has come, therefore these problems have started.
You guys are busy with the
15 years you were in the power.
You know why?
Your failure of implementing police reform is the result of this. Failure of implementing any steps. Instead of taking money and taking money for the police reform, you should have taken steps.
I will now play a part of this video again. One second.
Years, you
why,
are sleeping
Mr.
And
Hitesh,
taking money
Hitesh,
for transfer.
If you see
and
that,
you have audacity to come up.
Will you ask one minute?
You have audacity to
speak. Asif, and please, Hitesh, pull back. I want to tell you this, Mr. Devendra Fadnavis, if you're watching tonight. Why are you doing this? You, Mr. Devendra Fadnavis, be quiet, sir. Be quiet. I will quiet. I will not take it. Mr. Hitesh, are you a spokesperson?
Of course. Who is the Home Minister?
Stop, please. Watch it. I blame.
Why does the state not have a different Home Minister?
You can blame it. I want to ask the question.
You cannot blame the government.
Why? Say that they have taken it.
For a state like Maharashtra and a city like Mumbai, Don't you think we need a separate Home Minister?
Will you be quiet for a minute? Asif, stop. Okay, so here's the logic, right? Viewers, I play the part of the video again. Have a look at this. Decide for yourself where you stand as an Aam Aadmi. Just watch this. This could happen in Kolkata. This could happen in Guwahati. This could happen in Thiruvananthapuram. This could happen in Chennai. This could happen in Srinagar. This can happen anywhere, ladies and gentlemen, unless there is top-level action. This, ladies and gentlemen, is a country where people work overtime to save people like Peter Mukherjee and Indrani Mukherjee so that they are not troubled, where there's VVIP racism in police stations. And I don't even want to tell you what happens to the common man. Watch this video again. I'm coming back to the debate. Opening up lines after this. Watch it again.
Let's go.
Look at that, right? Sambit Patra, yeah? You saw the video? Can I get some reaction to the video, please, Mr. Suratkar? Happens all the time, is it? I mean, this happens when there are few people present. I wonder what happens when there is one person torturing and one person inside a police station. Where did we learn these tactics? Would any politician do this to any Neta's relative?
No.
Would they do it to a bureaucrat's relative? Would they do it to a policeman's relative? Would they do it to their own relations? Then how dare they do this? How dare they do this with this young girl out there? I mean, what on earth is going on out there? And where is the Chief Minister of Maharashtra? Where is the Commissioner of Mumbai? Where is the Commissioner of Mumbai?
I will tell you one thing very bluntly. The police behave in this way with the poor and weak. They have no guts to take action against the powerful and rich.
Powerful and rich, they act as a recovery agent. Mr. Suratkar, you are aware.
Let me complete.
Let him complete.
Who are you batting for? Devendra Fadnavis? Yeah.
Let me complete.
And by the way, if anyone knows Devendra Fadnavis's phone number, call Devendra Fadnavis now and tell him to explain his inaction on television. Mr. Devendra Fadnavis, please someone reach out to Devendra Fadnavis and to what's his name, that police commissioner who likes going to, 1 minute, the police commissioner who likes going to page three parties. What's his name?
Mr. Javed,
yeah, let the police commissioner who likes going to page three parties also come on the line tonight and tell us what is more important, is page three parties or responding to this. I mean, I think this is absolutely revolting. I don't know what it says about a country in which the circumstances of this particular incident are used to justify the use of violence against the common man and the common woman. I don't know whose patience we are testing. I don't know what kind of third class citizenry we have become. Mr. Suratkar, tell me why.
Yeah.
Tell me why.
Yes, definitely.
Should I open the phone lines?
Definitely.
Yes, yeah, please.
Definitely. I entirely agree with Vandana. See, you must go to the root. I am not justifying police action.
What's the root?
Root, yes. Why the policemen are behaving like this? If you go to the root, today the policeman is completely demoralized, frustrated.
Demoralized.
The
policeman, watch, one of you at a time. No, watch. You say the police. I tell you, one second, Hitesh. I say tonight, the citizen is demoralized.
Exactly.
What do you mean by saying the policeman is demoralized? What demoralized?
This is
Gundagardi.
Societal interest. What is in the societal interest? We want a policeman well behaved, human police. Do we want it or not? Now, what are we doing?
How are they very human with politicians?
Let me come.
How are they? Should I show you some more pictures? Let me show a few pictures.
Don't show it to me.
Let me show some pictures.
Their action brings politicians.
Viewers, I show you some. Viewers, let me show.
Their action.
I am not justifying what has been done.
No, the question is, on the 25th of September, during the Ganesh Utsav celebrations, I want to show pictures today so people realize this. We have callers all over India, by the way, on this debate. One second. We have callers from Jammu tonight, everywhere across the country, people are watching. Look at those set of pictures. There is a woman who is roughed up by three women constables. She is brutally assaulted with lathis. And then she, allow me, then she is dragged by her hair in the open view of the public because she dared to enter through what is called a VIP entrance. What? What VIP entrance is this? You want me to show you another set of pictures, please? Let's show the pictures of what happened at the NSCI. Yeah. So Devendra Fadnavis, who is a mute spectator of what is going on, who pretends that nothing is happening today, his convoy held up traffic, and there were some members of a club who were not allowed. Look at the way the citizens were treated out there.
And
Sambit Patra,
an RTI activist by the name Bhai Putti, was beaten off in Aurangabad. I'm sure you know about the incident. Before that, there was this Chandrakant Khere who attacked the Tehsildar there. What is the police doing for that?
Where is the arrogance stemming from?
Where is the police?
Both.
Rise above your petty political debate. Elections are over. Now let's speak about constructive issues.
The elections are over.
So what, you want to campaign for Bihar sitting in the
studio?
This is not an election campaign. We are discussing a serious issue. Asif Bamba, we are discussing a serious issue.
The people of Bihar are
Let's speak on constructive discussion. They would not want this party or this government to be back in the state of Bihar for what is seen in the state of Maharashtra. You have got your answer. You will be further reduced. Let's discuss constructively.
Really? So we are in this situation
because of your 15 years of misrule, where you have taken money for the transfer posting.
No, no.
You have demolarized.
Priyanka Chaturvedi, just give me
60 seconds of uninterrupted time. And Hitesh, this is a request for you. You talk about police reforms, yes, we agree with you. You talk about police sensitization, yes, we agree with you. We talk about police living under stressful conditions, yes, we agree with you. But what we have to understand is, when we have a 162% hike in crimes against women, when we see police men in khaki uniforms acting emboldened because there is zero accountability coming from the government of the day, when we see BJP spokespersons coming in defending absolutely zero action taken against situations like this, that is when we see a rise in this kind of intolerance.
Sambit was the first person. He said this is inhuman. People should be suspended and action should be taken. I think you did not hear the...
Hitesh, don't try and take over the debate. Just stop, please.
Nobody justified the action.
First of all, Sophia is coming into the debate. For the politicians, take a back seat. Hear it from the citizen tonight. I have only one word for what is happening. And I'm not saying this to provoke. I'm saying it out of a sense of despair tonight. Because I would be worried about going to a police station tomorrow. I would be worried about entering a police station and registering a complaint tomorrow. Unless Devendra Fadnavis comes out tonight before midnight, explains what happens, and tells us why what is going on should be accepted. Sambit Patra, the only word for what has happened today is unfortunately apartheid. Sophia, this is apartheid with the Aam Aadmi. And you can't get away by saying it's terrible, it's bad. We want punishment at the top. We want punishment for delayed action. We want immediately a personal explanation. We want top policemen sacked. We want a lesson to be served. Sophia wanted to come into the debate. Sophia, what more would you want?
Definitely. And I want to ask the panelists here, if someone like me were in a situation like this, what should I do? Obviously, crying out that my aunt is in the parliament is not going to help. So what should I do if I'm in a situation like this? Because I'm really afraid that I will be in a situation like this.
The question. Someone explain tonight.
Yeah, sure.
And by the way, Sambit, what have we been reduced to? What do politicians want, for God's sake? That we come down on all fours, do an Ashtanga Pranam and say, please, do something. I can assure you, Sambit, if there was an election in Maharashtra tomorrow, Devendra Fadnavis would have acted in seconds.
But that selfish interest has disappeared for Devendra Fadnavis tonight. One of the solutions was to give closer to Arnavai, cameras.
You are right. A number of things, and I believe the outrage that is across the country is quite genuine. There has to be outrage. I have defended so many things across the years, but I have not seen something as ghastly as this that you are projecting today. Number one, let's not shout today. There's enough of violence already in the video. Please, let's not be violent to each other, at least in this debate. Number two, there should be no arrogance and aggressiveness for at least from the politicians. Number three, a very important thing I want to point out. The girl's last rescue was saying, and a plead
that I belong to a family where aunt works in parliament, showing that this is what the common man thinks. But
yes.
If I'm a politician, if I have a political connection, then probably I would be saved.
Yeah.
And the police was mocking at that girl, saying, oh, mere papa bhi parliamentarian or minister hai. I mean, look, the whole thing was revolving around this VIP culture that, look, if we are politicians, we are all powerful, no one can touch us. But if I'm an ordinary person, I have to find a recuse or a rescue.
Someone tell Devendra
Fadnavis. Or a neta. And this I believe is something appalling. The
you
country
see,
has to
no,
change.
But it is,
young
but,
people.
But
please,
it is,
Sophia is a young person. I'm a young person. We all are young people. If we fight against each other rather than fighting, let's change.
No, no, don't system. Preach. No, no, Sambit, please understand. Please, why don't I want to waste time on discussing police reforms? You give me a treatise on police reforms. You set up a committee.
To hold them accountable.
No, I want to say
no, what
else.
Is Priyanka asking? Priyanka, go ahead. What are you asking? Priyanka?
Yes. No, all I'm asking of Sambit is your words are great and I totally agree with you. But how about you realizing that it's your government in power and it's your chief minister who's totally quiet on something like this? How about you asking him to make people accountable, to make Mumbai police accountable and take some action?
The problem is, Sambit, before you respond, let me tell you this. Let me tell you, this is neither an isolated incident, A, right, in which people, men in uniform, have hounded the Aam Aadmi, nor is it the first time this has happened. The fact of the matter is that politicians, policemen and bureaucrats are drunk on power. The law and order machinery run by politicians is drunk on power, and they are so emboldened because of the lack of action against them. This is a, you know, if there was one policeman, one politician, one bureaucrat whose child had been through what these two kids have been through, I can assure you people would have been on the roads. What do you want? Do you want people to march in protest to the Mumbai Police Commissioner's office saying, treat us like we deserve to be treated? I mean, what do you want, Sambit? This assurance, this saying, I'm a young person, this level of sympathy means nothing, Sambit, tonight. Absolutely nothing tonight.
No,
this has gone on for far too long. Dr. Tikku
right,
is calling from
right,
Jammu. Dr. Tikku.
Right.
Dr. Tikku from Jammu, please. Let's open the calls now. Dr. Tikku from Jammu. Dr. Tikku, good evening.
Good evening, Arnab.
Yeah, please go ahead.
This is a shameless act the police is doing. And we have to hang our heads in shame the way police is, whatever they were doing to this young couple. Is it?
Absolutely.
And these politicians are politicizing the issue of your 10 million channel right now.
Yeah, because they look at it in terms of short-term advantage and disadvantage, that's all.
That's absolutely in terms of short-term advantage and disadvantage. That is the naked truth of our country. These politicians have ruined the country and they have encouraged these policemen to do all these things.
Dr. Tikku, thanks for calling. Let's keep the pictures on the screen so viewers can see this again. I want to run the pictures full frame on the screen tonight. I want to run that clip again and again on the screen tonight. And let people of this country see what is happening in the heart of India's financial capital. This is improved governance as promised by Devendra Fadnavis. It is the kind of improved governance a few days back, ladies and gentlemen. A 43-year-old lawyer was grabbed by the neck and banged against a stone wall by five policemen on 13 July this year. These policemen are not rogues. They are killers in uniform. And Devendra Fadnavis doesn't care because these people who have been beaten and thrashed like this are not related to him. Hasmukh Shah is calling from Mumbai. So Hasmukh ji. Good evening.
Sir, मैं सीनियर सिटीजन 70 साल का हूँ
जी.
ये पुलिस की ये ब्रुटैलिटी देख के मेरी आंख में से आंसू आ गए. और सर, ये जो भेड़िए से कोई भेड़िया भी अपने शिकार की तरफ इस तरह का व्यवहार नहीं करता है, उससे खराब ये लोगों ने एक मानव, एक इंसान, एक लड़की और उनके साथ में जो था उससे खराब व्यवहार किया है. और ऐसे पुलिसमैन को मैं चाहता हूँ, ऐसे पुलिसमैन को रिमांड लेके जब भी उनको ऐसे फटके पड़ेंगे तभी उनके मुंह से कैसी चीख निकलती है वो मुझे सुननी है. और ये तो मैं बोलता हूँ कि अगर एक पुलिसमैन को कोई जनता मार लेती है, पब्लिक मारती है, तो सारे पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट उसके खिलाफ होते हैं. और एक भेड़िया तो क्या, मैं जब भेड़िया भी कभी अपने शिकार को छोड़ के चला जाता है. लेकिन ये तो मुझे नहीं लगता, ये तो जान इंसान और हसमुख खून पी। हाँ जी
हसमुख जी, एक और बात मैं कहना चाहूंगा, बिकॉज आई फील वेरी स्ट्रांगली अबाउट दिस। आज सारे देश में टॉलरेंस 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 की बात हो रही है।
हाँ
जी
जी जी,
बड़े बड़े लोग टॉलरेंस के बारे में लेक्चर दे रहे हैं, ये क्यों टॉलरेट कर रहे हैं?
बिल्कुल नहीं।
आज कौन बोल रहा है, कौन पॉलिटिशियन बोल रहा है इसके बारे में?
मैं इसी सब
कौन सेलिब्रिटी कौन स्टार बोल रहा है? क्योंकि आम आदमी के साथ हुआ है, ये कोई फिल्म स्टार के साथ नहीं हुआ है, नहीं तो फिल्म स्टार्स और निकल आते, और कई सारे फिल्म स्टार्स निकल कर, एक फिल्म स्टार के साथ ऐसा हो कोई पुलिस स्टेशन में तो देखते हैं बॉलीवुड कैसे निकल के आती है। आज बॉलीवुड कुछ नहीं कह रही है, हैरान भी नहीं है।
मैं यही कहना चाहता हूं सर जी, गोस्वामी जी, इतने सारे पॉलिटिशियन जो आपके सामने बैठे हैं कि उन लोग को भी जो इतनी शर्म नहीं है, मैं बोलता हूं, मुझे मुंह से और अभी पॉलिटिसाइज कर रहे, वो लोग पॉलिटिसाइज कर रहे हैं, एक दूसरे के खिलाफ बोल रहे हैं, लेकिन किसी ने ये बोला उठा कि चलो पब्लिक की वो जो लड़की की तरफ हम लोग कुछ रहम दिखावे। और एक मैं बोलता हूँ, ये पुलिस लोग जिसने मारा है ना, वो पुलिस लोग को रिमांड पे लेके ऐसे फटके मारो ऐसे कि जिससे उसके मुंह से ऐसी चीख निकालो।
हसमुख जी, आई डोंट बिलीव इन वायलेंस इन रेस्पॉन्स टू वायलेंस, बट आई थिंक व्हाट इज इंसल्टिंग संबित एंड व्हाट इज इंसल्टिंग हितेश इज दैट यू नो व्हाट द रेस्पॉन्स टू ऑल दिस इज, यू नो व्हाट द रेस्पॉन्स टू ऑल दिस इज, डीसीपी लेवल इंक्वायरी, DCP level inquiry,
ACP, not even DCP.
What is it?
Not
ACP level inquiry,
not even DCP.
Right? An assistant commissioner of police will then come and sit down, whether the ask whether the policeman has done anything or not, which means you're going to give them yourself a clean chit. That means you don't care, right? What does it mean, Shridhar? That means this is not important enough.
Absolutely.
It's a small issue.
First thing anybody has to do is there is complete loss of faith in the system and in the police.
Yeah.
We don't believe in the government, we don't believe in bureaucrats, we don't believe in the policemen who are supposed to take law and order. When such a thing has happened, somebody responsible must come out.
What is going on, Sambet?
The head of the state.
Mumbai Police Commissioner reports to
her. Is this stopping the government from taking any action? Mr. Suradkar is here. Does the police commissioner have to wait for the instructions from the state government, or he can start the inquiry himself?
Really, what, why
please tell me.
Why
are you talking about
why does
can
the
he not
yes.
Who can, who will institute the inquiry? Has his hands been tied?
Let me be very clear.
And is the chief minister blind?
The chief minister is not blind. He's watching.
Where does he live? Tell me, Mr.
Hitesh.
Tell me, Mr. Hitesh Jain, a question. Can I ask you a question?
Hours.
You have a chief minister. You have a chief minister.
Sambet,
my question is,
you will get the response within 24 hours.
You have a chief minister who has the time to attend fashion shows.
Exactly.
Arnab,
you have a chief minister who has the time
hours.
To attend parties.
Let's not
parties.
Ridicule the chief minister.
I am going, not ridiculing. I am
so
stating
functions.
The fact.
Let's not ridicule.
You have a, you have a, you have a chief minister is also working.
No, why should 2 and 3 in the night?
Yeah. Cover for the good things that he's doing. Don't criticize.
Don't trivialize. Asif, you and Priyanka have already got their. Please hear the people. They don't like you politicizing the issue. They don't like you politicizing the issue.
Talk about it.
Are you not ashamed of yourself? Are you not ashamed of yourself? Are you not ashamed of yourself?
That's what the viewers are saying, and we are seeing it, that the chief minister doesn't feel it even important to talk on television about it. Hey, I'm saying
Patra.
No,
did you not get the comment? Don't politicize the issue.
That's for you.
I don't want to talk on this issue at all. If you allow me, I will speak. Sir, in fact, I had word with the top authorities. I would not like to disclose with whom. And I was told, I'm a very simple and ordinary person, but I was told that exemplary punishment would be given at DCP level, not an ACP, but a deputy commissioner level. Suo Moto investigation has already been started.
No.
And the only time that is being taken, let me tell you, it's not that they don't know who are the people who have committed it, but because
just
there are a few people who are trying to intervene, and those people should not be punished. That's the only reason as to why I firmly gather.
Mr. Patra, sorry, I want to ask Mr. Patra, listen to me. Okay.
Yes, sir.
I want to know the definition of intervention. Okay, let me tell you the intervention Mumbai police style tonight. You take a person's head. Mr. Patra, understand what I'm saying? You hold the person's head in your hands, pull his hair, and then, you know, bang it against a wall, right? Then you take the handcuffs, the metal handcuffs, thrash him with it. Right? Then you start kicking him, right, in his stomach and abdomen again and again till he screams with pain. Then you use the handcuffs to thrash the person all over till the person starts bleeding. After that, Mr. Patra, you take the person's head once again in your hands. Now you place him against the table. Then four policemen pin the person against the table, hold his head, and then bang his head repeatedly against the table. Right? I want to know, what is this intervention, Nazi style? You call this intervention? No. And this has happened, and Devendra Fadnavis has not issued a word. You know why, Mr. Patra? Because honestly, I'm telling you, does Devendra Fadnavis have a responsibility towards the citizens of his state?
No, I tell
you. No, does he have a responsibility or not?
Yes,
no, does he care?
He naturally has a responsibility.
Does he care? Mr. Patra, I am not. Does he care?
Let me assure you.
No, why do I need to? Why do I need to make it an issue on News Hour tonight? Where is it now?
We will have action. Please don't have any doubts, even an iota of doubt that no action would be
taken. I have more than a doubt.
Most stringent actions.
I have more than a doubt.
I tell you, if
I have more than a doubt.
Please don't. Please.
Because Mr. Patra, Mr. Because Mr. Patra, honestly, I'm telling you, Mr. Patra, if you have to scream and shout to get a basic form of justice or an inhumanity like this, I don't know whether you'll feel emboldened enough to go to a police station yourself, Mr. Patra.
No, tomorrow. I absolutely agree.
And this is a damn, I give a damn attitude, Mr. Patra. You understand where I'm coming from? This is like, who the hell are these people? Ordinary people. Ordinary people. Some couple working together. We beat them up. What's the big deal? One of them bled. So what? The girl was traumatized. So what? Who is she related to any big shot? She's not related. So what's the big deal? Why is the media making a big deal of it? Media ka aur kuch kaam nahi hai. Kind of attitude. This is the response that we get, Mr. Patra. But you realize, no, Mr. Patra, this country is changing.
I have realized it the moment I saw the video, and I just cannot get out of the kind of disturbing thing that I've seen.
Mr. Patra, a chief minister who tweets at the drop of a hat, who can tweet on Chota Rajan, who can tweet on his visit to America, which American corporate boss he met or not, has he lost touch with reality?
Progressive chief minister, he understands his duty, and
really, where? I don't think he understands his duty at all. I don't think he understands his duty at all. His duty is to speak up now.
Take my words. I assure
Sridhar, Mr. Sridhar, I'm asking you a question.
Politicizing the issue. Strictest action to be taken against the panel.
Yeah.
As a citizen, as a Mumbaikar, if I were to lose faith in the police system, whom should I go to? Whom should I look up to?
One more thing to add.
No, one question. Who do we... Okay, Vandana, go ahead. Please, Vandana. Good, go ahead. Let's open up to a few more callers tonight. Let's open up to callers on the khaki shame tonight.
These are not isolated incidents. They are happening time and again. They've been happening. There was a recent one that happened 1 month ago. There was some... It's been going on. What will happen? The intervention means that a couple of junior cops will be suspended. Maybe a senior cop will be suspended. The women officers, the constables who are there, you know, they will also... some action will be taken against them. But we don't seem to be going to the root of the issue at all, which is what Sridhar's question is. That if as citizens we are losing faith in a force that is supposed to raise confidence, but instead is instilling fear, then where does one go? And if an intervention means suspending a couple of cops, then again we're back to square one.
No. Let me say this. First of all, do not give me this rubbish about systemic reforms.
Of course.
Long-term action. Let's make a 10-year plan. Don't give me the A. Raja kind of replies. This is what A. Raja said when he was caught for corruption. Please continue, Vandana.
Yeah. Why can't both things happen simultaneously?
Priyanka, the fact is, what gives me concern is, in our country, policemen assault ordinary citizens for fun. Okay? Policemen practice sadism as a part-time hobby. Policemen carry out torture as a form of personal release. And then we have policemen like Mr. Suratkar who come to the studio and say, oh, you know what, they're not feeling good. So you're not feeling good, so you're going to torture some person on the road. I mean, I don't understand that kind of logic at all. Vandana, please continue. This is apartheid of the worst kind, sir.
Go to the root cause.
root cause and attack it at the root.
The root cause is Devendra Fadnavis. Yeah. And for God's sake,
it makes a good salaries, debate.
The salaries
does not answer the root. The people also want to know about the root cause and the systemic reforms. This shouting.
Be quiet. Asif.
This is the eighth incident within a span of 2 months.
And in 15 years, in your rule, 500 incidents happened. What about that?
What happened in your rule?
What happened about that?
What are you trying to say?
We did not politicize.
Don't speak.
We did not politicize.
You speak now.
We did not politicize.
Now you speak.
We did not politicize.
I'm asking you a question. In a city like Mumbai, in a state like Maharashtra, which has diverse problems, there is so much of crime, criminal activities. Don't you think the state needs a separate full-time home minister? Can't you? Like we had in our government, we had...
Your home minister was busy only with the dance bar. Your home minister was taking money for the transfer of police. And your home minister was arrested for tailgi scam.
If your chief minister is so fond of being the home minister, let him be the home minister.
Your home minister was facing charges for tailgi scam. And within the entire police department got a tame.
Let him leave this home.
Your home entire police department got a tame.
No,
I'll take a break.
Mr.
Mamla, your home minister along with the entire
Home department. The home department is with the chief minister. Is he not
answerable? Okay, 1 second. I take a break.
You, 1 second.
Please separate.
Sharad Pawar was the home minister.
You are supposed to tell us.
He was the chief minister.
You are supposed to tell us what we are supposed to speak to.
I
am sorry.
When Mr. Pawar was the home minister.
Okay, we are taking a break. We take 30 seconds.
Minister and home minister.
Mr. Pawar was not the home minister.
Of course, he was the home minister for some time.
Okay, 1 second.
Please check your record.
We must understand one thing. We take 30 seconds
don't
of
politicize.
That clip again. Quiet.
You were doing
quiet.
It.
30 seconds of that clip again as I go to a 2 minute break. I come out. I'm telling you, inundated with calls into the newsroom tonight. Mr. Sambit Patra realized this is a national issue now. We need action. We need action now. We learn 30 seconds of that clip. And the reason I'm showing it again and again is because I want to embarrass the Mumbai police. I'm showing this again and again because I want to embarrass Devendra Fadnavis. I want to embarrass them to a point where they are forced to take action. We take that clip. I come back in 2 minutes.
मेरी भाभी पार्लियामेंट में काम करती है। अब तुम सब लोग को बात करिए पार्लियामेंट में काम करती है। मेरी भाभी पार्लियामेंट में काम करती है।
बहुत लो भाग तुम।
कशला।
ए ये लो ए।
नहीं।
मारा मारा।
नहीं।
बोलने का बोलने का। तो असल असल असल। माजा भाभी।
तुम जाने को प्लीज जाने को प्लीज जाने को। जाने को। जाने को। मेरी भाभी पार्लियामेंट में काम करती है। अब तुम सब लोग को बात करिए पार्लियामेंट में काम करती है। मेरी भाभी पार्लियामेंट में काम करती है।
Thank you.
Okay, so one second, please. Can we just go back to the debate? My question to Sambit Patra. Sambit, you know, 1 year back, Devendra Fadnavis was a spokesperson of the BJP like you. He used to say nice, nice things. Then he went into power, right? Tell me what happens when power comes to a politician. Does it just go to his head? There's no other reason for this man to be so confidently in his shell. Is there any other, Sophia, that you can think of, for example? The only one I can think of is Devendra Fadnavis thinks is an unimportant issue. Right. For me, Sophia, that's the sense I get. Power's gone to his head. He thinks this is all rubbish issues, right? Sophia, Sophia, what do you think? Sophia, what do you think? One second, Sambit, let Sophia hear the citizen first before I come to you. Yes, Sophia.
Yes.
Yeah, I think this issue was brought up before. It's that there are so many of these police issues coming in. The response was that, oh, we can't comment on all of these. But I think we should comment on as many issues like this. I'm glad that Arnab, you have brought this to the forefront. So I'll repeat my question again to Mr. Patra that I think Mr. Sridhar also brought up. What should a citizen like me do in a situation like this? You're talking about reforms, but at that moment, what should a citizen like me do?
Answer, Sambit.
No, Sophia, you're absolutely right. And since I'm in a position as a spokesperson of a main political party, it is my duty to assure you, to answer you. And I know it would seem quite bleak if I say that please be assured that we will take care of you, because the kind of scenes that are emerging from the police station is absolutely dastardly. And that's the reason as to why you won't even take whatever I assure you on your face. But still, I can say Mr. Devendra Fadnavis is a progressive chief minister.
Progressive?
Young chief minister.
Progressive? Progressive by what means?
Just a second.
No, I would say inept.
No, just a second.
I would say incompetent. I would say uncaring. I would say completely a person is in his own shell. What do you mean progressive? Progressive by what standard? That he stands there for this and watches this happen?
No.
That's a singularly no answer here today. It was on, let me tell you, it was on October 16th that two Muslim youth were taken into custody and brutally. Yeah, okay, Priyanka.
That's the idea of progression.
I did not want to politicize it anyhow. You have the right to do that.
No, it's not about politicizing. It's a reality, right? You guys are politicians.
It's not about politicizing. It's a sense of despair that I, as a woman who lives in Mumbai, faces when she sees videos like this, Sambit Patra. Please understand our concern, our distress here. When we talk about a chief minister who's totally quiet on situations like this, and not just this situation, on every single situation that Maharashtra faces.
You expect your leader to
I'm sure, Priyanka, I'm sure that the chief minister would not only be speaking, but the chief minister would be taking concrete actions against
this.
I'm sure about it.
He's waiting for a phone call from Delhi.
I cannot say which hour, when and what time. But this is absolutely a human act, and I'm quite sure that very strict action would be taken against these erring policemen.
This is what he does. You talk about VVIP racism, he has no answers. You talk about women, increase in crimes against women or children, he doesn't have an answer. He evades answering. What about
I remember you had asked Mr. Devendra about that conclave of his, which had disrupted some citizens. He was the chief minister who came to your channel, who apologized to the people of this country. And I remember he was quite candid about it.
Yeah.
He is a chief minister who is just an ordinary person.
Oh, please, let's not do publicity for Devendra Fadnavis. PK Sharma is the last caller tonight from Guwahati. PK Sharma from Guwahati is an engineer from Guwahati. Last caller, then we take a break. Yes, Mr. Sharma. Sharma,
thank you, Arnab.
Yeah, hi. Thank you. Thank you for calling. Yeah,
thank you, Arnab, for bringing into sharp focus your issue of very serious concern to citizens across the country. You see, the police have been vested with unfettered powers, and they are on a regular basis in police stations across this country, abusing and misusing this power to brutalize the helpless citizens and to...
Okay, Mr. Sharma, one more caller. Dola Banerjee from Kolkata. Ms. Banerjee, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Hi.
Hello, good morning. Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
I watch your show almost every evening.
Thank you. Thank you for that.
I'm appalled to see what is happening in our country today, especially women are so unprotected. There should be some legislation or some kind where we should all get together and stop this thing. It is not something that we can sit and watch in the in our bedrooms and in our sitting room.
You know, Miss,
I'm really frankly speaking to you. I have lost my cool and my pressure has gone up and I'm not able to bear
this. Miss Banerjee, can I say one thing? Miss Banerjee, remember this Indrani Mukherjee case?
Yes,
you're in Kolkata,
yes,
remember?
Sir, I do.
And remember how meekly every day a man called Rakesh Maria would do a daily press conference on that case?
Yes, sir. Yes,
right?
Sir.
That's how they treat VVIPs.
I know, this is how the common citizen is treated. I can't call you a common man, but I'm certainly a common man. Although my husband has been a gifted officer, I feel scared. I feel scared to live in this country
Miss,
now.
Miss Banerjee, that's why what has happened in Mumbai is not a Mumbai case alone.
Yeah.
Now, Sambit Patra, the countdown has begun. We want Devendra Fadnavis to come out, explain and take action. And the next time, we won't have to cajole him for it. I thank you all very much for joining me on this very important issue on the News Hour Tonight. Back in a few minutes.